Welcome back, YouTubians, Pat of Card Skill Dreams. So, first off, I just want to thank everyone for the likes, comments, support on the last video. It's much appreciated. So today, I just my first time using embossing powder. I got this off of Amazon quite a while ago. I've just had it sitting in my with all my flocking stuff, and so I tried to flock the floor on the 66 Chevelle, and it didn't really turn out very good. So I figured I'd try this because I don't have any black flocking left, so I figured I'd try this embossing powder, and I was really, really impressed with how it turned out. For one, it doesn't get all over the place like flocking does. You know, you have to, like flocking, I find the first time after you use it, it clumps up. So when you put it back in the package or whatever, and the next time you go to use it, you've got to, I guess strain it or whatever, or it just looks horrible. And like I said, it's, gets everywhere. So I'll just kind of show the difference. So here's embossing powder, and then on the right, on the left is flocking. So it doesn't really show in the video very well, but it's quite blotchy. And it's not very level. So this powder, like, that's super level. It's a little bit splotchy in spots, but that's going to be covered by the console. And there's one little splotch up here, but overall, like, the first time using this, turned out awesome. Like, I'm really impressed with it. Definitely recommend trying this stuff out if you've never tried it, and it's super easy to use. I just made a solution of Mod Podge and water, and put it on here with the brush, sprinkled that on, gave it a little bit to dry, and knocked off all the excess. And that was a first attempt. And so it's not a lot. Like, this is a lot. I figured, oh, I might do maybe four or five models. But this little jar, which is 0.56 ounces, this will do a lot of carpet. Yeah, it's just, I like it a lot better. Like, I've never tried it before, and I wish I had tried it sooner. And I have a bunch of flocking that I have, and now I don't know if I'll ever use it. But I also have white, so I've never tried painting it, so next time I'm probably going to try that. But I just wanted to show you guys how cool and actually looks realistic. And I've seen a lot of guys use it, but I just never had. But yeah, I'm super impressed with it. I think it looks really good. So yeah, there's that. That's how it looks. Give it a try, pick some up, and model on, guys. Pat out.
Thank you. Thank you very much.